I don't really want to blame you, 'cause I don't think that you understand how long it took me to pick out this goddamn cute outfit. When you told me we're going to dinner, you took me instead to Burger King. It's not going out if you don't exit the car. Do you know what I mean? Because it's hard, 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 so hard,
so hard.
It's hard
to be a decent human being.
To be clear here, the problem wasn't that we went to Burger King. Because, like, I can definitely deal with a Whopper Jr. sandwich, okay? There's no problem with it. It's just, don't tell me you're gonna take me out if we're not gonna get out of the car. Does that make sense? Like, out? I paid, like, $200 for these jeans, which isn't on you. It's totally on me. That was my decision. But they make my butt look really cute, and nobody can see it if I'm sitting in a goddamn car seat. To understand that, but still it's hard, hard, hard.
It's hard,
so hard.
It's hard
to be a decent human being.
It's hard
to be a decent human being.
It's hard
to be a decent human being.
To be a decent human being.
It's hard
to be.
Could be longer.
It's hard.
I know my chorus could be stronger.
Try harder.
I know this song could be longer.
So what?
I know my chorus could be stronger.
Then make it stronger. Don't just sing about how it could be stronger. That's how you know I went to music school. 'Cause I just don't follow through.